Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Matchday Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Matchday Experience here on Rotherham United Footy channel. Overnight we went to the Den to take on Millwall versus Rotherham United, and we lost embarrassing 3-0 defeat at Millwall overnight, which was a very bad night for us all. And then we move on to today. Today we are back at the New York Stadium, and this time we are taking on Preston North End at the New York Stadium. And last home game it was Norwich City, and we won 2-1, didn't we, if you remember? And today we take on the top leaders, Preston North End. Oh no. So I hope it's not going to be another defeat today, like overnight. But hopefully, let's get a point or 3 points today. My score prediction, a narrow 2-1 win by Dexter and Jordan Hugill will score for the Millers today. So, anyway then guys, enjoy the video and I will see you all in a bit. Peace out. Enjoy the video. Oh, this rig fold down bottom. Hello.
I'll stand and clap them all day long, mate, to get it a go. But when I went stand booing, I'll just get up and fuck off. But the same people stand there every week fucking clapping after that, aren't they? That doesn't send a great message to me.
No.
You don't have to start fucking shouting more.
go in February.
Well, a very good afternoon and welcome to the ASCLP York Stadium. York Rotherham United Scottish Championship action here this afternoon. It's the Millers versus Preston North End, and as always, we extend a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players, and of course, supporters who made the way over from Preston to be with us here in Rotherham this afternoon. I'd also like to welcome today's show of the day sponsor, Stephen Richards. And our flag bearers here at the New York Stadium this afternoon were from Hopper Juniors and Rotherham School of Select. Also, our audience today from Ridgeworth Whitehill Girls Juniors and Rotherham United Academy and the Rotherham School of Select as well. So for the first time then this afternoon, let's have a look at the teams for our visitors. First of all, Preston North End. By this account, number one is Freddie Woodman. Six, Liam Woodsey. Number eight, Alan Brown. 11, Robbie Brady. Number 13, Kyle McCann. 14, Jordan Story. Number 16, Andrew Hughes. Number 18, Ryan Lidson. 25, Dwayne Holmes. Number 28 is Anton Osmodic. And number 44, Brad Potts. Substitute for Preston this afternoon. Number 21, David Cornell. 3, Greg Cunningham. Number 4, Ben Whiteman. 5 is Patrick Bauer. Number 10 is Max Rodger. 17, Leighton Stewart. Number 20, Ben Woodman. 23, Liam Bella. 26, Jack Watmore. So the Millers then, and the lineup like this for us this afternoon. In goal number one, sponsored by Club Tropicana, Victor Johansson. 2, sponsored by Big Green Scaffolding, is Nectar Lemon Pisa. Number 3, sponsored by BHG Decorating Limited, Gold Bramall. 6, sponsored by Oaktree Foods, Tyler Lackett. Number 8, sponsored by the RGH Group, is Sam Lucas. Number 10, sponsored by Keely Hampton and skincare specialist, is Jordan Hugel. 11, sponsored by Big Green Scaffolding, Andre Green. And number 14, sponsored by Renowned Recruitment, is Fred Hamelina. And number 18, sponsored by Aaron Aaronson, Tolly Rathbo. 24, sponsored again by Arnaud Sons, Cameron Humphreys. And number 27, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, is Chris Tihi. Substitutes for the Millers then this afternoon. Number 26, sponsored by Human Construction, is Dylan Phillips. Number 9, sponsored by Richard Lomond, is Tommy Hughes. Number 12, sponsored by Morgan's Electrical, Georgie Kelly. And number 28, sponsored by Ben Cullen, is Sebastian Rima. And number 29, sponsored by Bobby Electrical, is Sam Nombe. And number 30, sponsored by Ian Edwin, and number 3, is Sam Nombe.
35
is here this afternoon at the ASCLP New York Stadium. Once again, thanks to today's show, the next sponsor, Stephen Richards. So come on, let's get me up right by the lads this afternoon as the countdown to kick off gets underway. This afternoon, led up by our referee
Alison, please welcome Preston North End and your very own Carlos Samuel Trump, Rotherham United.
Come on, man.
time in association with Defacto for sponsor financial decisions.
Oh dear. Half time, 1-1.
So, upcoming games for the Millers then. Tickets are available for the forthcoming Skybet Championship game here at the ASU New York Stadium against Bristol City. That is Wednesday, the 4th of October. It's an 8 p.m. kickoff. Tickets are priced £27 for adults with a range of concession prices available. This is our first Bring a Friend for a Fiver fixture as well this season. There will be price increases at 12 noon on the day of the game, so get them in advance. The Millers also have major Skybet Championship away game at the Cardiff City Stadium, obviously against Cardiff City on Saturday the 13th of September. That's a 3 o'clock kickoff. Tickets are priced from £20, again with a range of concession passes available. Tickets for this fixture will go off sale at 11 a.m. on Friday the 29th of September. Institution for the Millers in association with KCM Waste Management. Number 24, sponsored by A.R. Mayer and Sons, Cameron Humphreys, is replaced by number 28, sponsored by Barry Cotman, Sebastian Reno.
Thank you.
Substitution for Preston North End in the association with KCM Waste Management, number 25, Dwayne Holmes, who plays man number 10, Manus Flockyer. And number 11, Laurie Brady, who plays man number 23, Liam Miller. And number 13, Mohammed McCann, who plays man number 4, Ben White.
Thank you.
officials indicate a minimum 4 minutes in this one. Some of the ministers will also be
Yildil come off, coming on, Georgie Kelly replacing Jordan Yildil. Been too bad game today, to be honest, better than overnight. Thank you. Yeah.
Hello guys, it's time to end this matchday experience from today. Well, we managed to get a point at New York Stadium today, 1-1 draw against Preston North End. So today we just went straight down to the New York Stadium, didn't we? We just went straight there today. I got along the way, I got myself a Grogram. Here it is, today's front of Grogram, front and the back. So, yeah, so we're going around at 10 past 2. We'll watch both teams warming up, listen to teams' announcements and all that, a bit of music. And then both teams come out of the tunnel. And what do I think to the game today? I thought decent first half from both sides. Preston were quite good in first half as well. And we scored by Jordan Ugill in 30-something minutes. And then into half-time break, Preston equalised by Liam Lindsay. And second half, it was very tough. I thought Preston were going to get a winner at one point, which they did hit the post, as you've seen on the video. And we were trying to score as well at the same time during out the second half. So, So I am pleased with the point today. At least we're not lost after two embarrassing away days. I know, as you've seen other videos. So, yes, so we clapped them off at the end. We went back to the car park. So, anyway, guys, next up for Rotherham United, it is a trip to Cardiff City at Cardiff City Stadium next Saturday. If people are thinking, are you going? No, I am not going to Cardiff next week. The reason I'm not going to Cardiff, as you remember last season, I've got caught for filming during the match, like I do now. I got stopped at 52 minutes, if you remember. So that's why I'm not bothering. Otherwise, I'd just get faced on otherwise. It's something to do with betting rules, which is not true. We're just being ridiculous stewards that day. So I am going to give this one a miss, unfortunately, so don't worry about it. I've been a couple of times now to Cardiff City Stadium and all that. And the next game for me, it will be on Wednesday the 4th of October when Rotherham United take on Bristol City at the New York Stadium on Sky Sports. So anyway, guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all on Wednesday the 4th of October for a game against Bristol City at the New York Stadium. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you all next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out. Goodbye.